Crystal, try to understand. I'm mad at you. Fine, I will try to talk to Jungkook. That's my girl. Love ya. 9 PM, okay? No said. I said weekly. Babe, I'm going out. Wait, babe, can I talk to you for a second? Yes, what is it? Can I go to Crystal's birthday? Where and when? In club? Club? You know my answer, Ryan. Oh, come on, please. Why do you have a meeting? I don't want to argue with you. But no buts. I'd eat your breakfast. The maid will cook. He said and thanked me for her, then leave. She shouted and the maid came. Mom, are you okay? Yes. She laughed nervously. Jungkook pop. The meeting starts, but I remember Ryan that she wants to go to club. So what do you think, Jungkook? Yes, it was a good one. Okay, that's good, let's wait. Mr. Flankley to this task. Bro, are you okay? Taeyong suddenly asked. Yes, but can I ask you a question? Sure, what is it? You have a girlfriend, right? Yes, why? If your girlfriend wants to go to her best friend party in club, are you going to agree? Of course I will, because she deserves to party in her friends. Really? Yes, but why are you asking? Nothing, he said and Taeyong nodded. But should I agree to Ryan? Totally yes, I nodded. Crystal, I think I couldn't go. Oh, come on, Ryan. I'm sorry, I will buy you a present if you want. You don't need the present, Ryan. All I need is your presents. Okay, fine, I will try. Yeah, try it. If you didn't, I will mad at you. Out. Okay, bye. Bye, love ya. I should start praying that Jungkook will leave. Fake cry. Time skip. Ryan was sleeping when her phone rang. Hey, baby, what you doing? Sleeping. It's already 1 PM. You have eaten your lunch? I did. I lied because I knew he was hungry if I did. If that I didn't. Are you sure? Yes, why? Now I can't run for my life and say that I didn't eat my lunch. Why did I not make lunch because I'm
you're dead when we get there.
You smile nervously. Why are you nervous? You look nervous. should think I should do more. Why? Do you ask me?